Grief counselors are on hand today at Greater Latrobe Junior High School after a student is killed from there in a terrible accident. Channel 4 Action News reporter Janelle Hall has much more as family, friends, and teammates deal with the death of a 14-year-old football player.
By mid-morning, many of the students here in the Greater Latrobe School District had already talked with grief counselors, so many of them having such a difficult time coping with the loss of a freshman football player killed over the weekend in an accident not very far from here. Overwhelming pain and a sense of helplessness hanging over students here in Latrobe, heartbroken over the death of 14-year-old Zach Colucci, a freshman here in the Latrobe Area School District.
Well, a lot of the kids right now are saying about how great of an athlete he was, but I really think what made him such a nice person was that he got along with a lot of people. He had a very diverse group of friends.
Pain especially hard for the football team, who gathered around Zach's number 77 at the spot where police say he was hit over the weekend after stepping into the path of a car driven by a senior in the same school district. Noah DeLuca drove by the crash on White School Road Saturday night in Unity Township moments after the impact.
He was a nice kid. He was the most generous person I knew. Like, he was just really nice.
As a freshman, Zach joined his brother, who's a senior on the football team, for his first varsity play ever. This upcoming Friday, his spirit will still be on that football field.
I know right now that the players will be wearing, I believe, his number 77 on their helmets. Zach was a great kid. He was a great kid before he was a great student, before he was a great athlete. He's well-liked. He's going to be sorely missed, and our hearts are very heavy and sad today.
This is going to be a very difficult week for so many here in Latrobe. The middle part of the week will be the funeral services. And then on Friday, as you heard the principal say, it's going to be a home football game where they'll have a special honor for Zach, number 77. In Latrobe, I'm Janelle Hall, Channel 4 Action News.
All right.